come up to the drive.
The doors of your vehicle will close automatically. Please remain seated with your hands and arms inside the vehicle at all times.
Well, here is the stuff dreams were made several hundred years ago. Yeah, it's always fun looking back at it now. Come on, I'll show you what I mean. There's the grand old man himself, Jules Verne. This is the way a moonshot looked to him back in the late 1800s. Old Uncle Jules may not have had all the answers, but he had the right idea.
He was just a little ahead of his time.
Pretty mixed up ones, too. Easy living. It's always been just around the corner.
Far out, don't you think?
I guess so. But we always thought the future would be kind of fun.
I suppose people have always dreamed of the future. We sure do.
A world of liquid space. Oceans of minerals and food ready to fuel tomorrow's needs.
Yes, it's always exciting.
But hey, with today's transportation, we're just minutes away from our kids. Look at that, will you? A few years ago, this was all barren desert. No crops, no irrigation. Quite a transformation.
Hey, the latest weather forecast is calling for rain out of the north.
I can see the clouds from here. The robots are giving out storm warnings, too.
I mean a lot of them.
Yeah, one look says it all.
You know, this really makes me be proud.
And you wanted her to go to law school.
But do you suppose they ever miss the fun of the city?
Oh, I think they get their share right here.
Ice cream?
Yeah.
No, just candy.
Stop Saturday night. Friday night.
Well, that was
so please don't be late tonight. It is a party. My whole family will be here.
Hey, come on. Be serious now. Why would I be late?
You're always late.
Always late? You've got to be kidding. I'm a very punctual
company. Oh, now it's
Okay, class, settle down. Now we're almost ready to go, but before we do, let's review our diving rules one more time. Relax.
All new industries have developed here, and undergoes mariculture, all sorts of marine life, fuels, energy,
and fun. Remember fun?
I'm serious.
Well, so am I. Floating cities have opened up whole new ways for people to enjoy their lives, as well as their work.
Something sort of mysterious about our oceans. We knew they were filled with valuable gifts for us.
Yeah, water and seaweed.
Very funny. But seawater has become an excellent source of energy, as well as being valuable for desert irrigation. Kelp.
Seaweed.
Kelp is a tremendous source of low-cost fuels. Oh, we found lots of good things under our...
Happy birthday to you.
License plate.
Happy birthday to you.
Now we'll make a morning.